An innocent victim. A devotion tested against itself. Rationality of cowardice must yield to the faith of courage.